In this video, we will learn about late modifier and Dart. For example, let's define a global variable. As you can see, we are getting a compilation error here, and it is saying that the variable must be initialized. But you may encounter situations where you do not want to have an initial value for the variable. For this case, you can assign null to your variable, and for this, you need to make your variable nullable. But if you do not want your variable to be nullable as well, then you can use late modifier. And with late modifier, you do not need to assign value to your variable while declaring it. For example, if I add a late keyword here before my variable declaration, then the compilation error is gone. And now the compiler knows that we will initialize this variable later. Late variables are not null, and if you try to use a late variable before assigning a value to it, your code will crash. So you should use late only when you are absolutely sure that you will initialize the value before using it. For example, this value is not initialized here, and if I try to use it, if I will try to print the name, then what will happen is, let's see. You can see our code is crashing and we are getting an unhandled exception, that is late initialization error, and the field name has not been initialized. So whenever we are using a late value, we have to initialize it before using it. And now if we initialize the late value, let's say I put name equals to my name. And now if I run the code, it will work. You can see we are getting the output. There is one more situation when you can use late modifier. That is when you want to lazily initialize your variable. For example, let's say I have a function and I will make a function. The function name will be, let's say, get file name, and the return type would be string. We will discuss about functions in detail in coming videos. For now, just for this example, I am defining a simple function. So we have a function string get file name, and this function will print function block executed. And finally, we will return a file name. Let's say file1.txt. So this is my function. Now I will use this function to assign value to my string name. So what I can do is I can write here name equals to get file name. That's it. Now if I do not use this variable inside my main code, then this function will never be called. Let's see this example. In this case, I have not used name. Actually, I'm using it. So I will comment this line and I will print something. Let's say hello world. So I will print here hello world like this. And now if I run the code, you can see we are not getting this as the output because we are not using this late variable inside our main function, and that is why this variable is never initialized and this function is never called. And this is called as lazy loading. So whenever we will use this string for the first time, this function will get called and this variable will get initialized. For example, if I just write name here, what will happen is I will get function block executed and then hello world, because this time I am using this name variable and that is why this function is called and the value file1.txt is assigned to this name. If I print the name, I will get file1.txt. So if I run the code now, you can see I am getting function block executed, which is this thing, and then file1.txt, and then finally this hello world. So this is how you can use late modifier in your Dart program. So that is all for this video, friends. Thanks for watching.